Hello, this is Alonzo Hall of ADH Wealth Solutions, and I've returned with another episode of 10 Cash Commandments. Today, I'm going to talk about something, again, that's very personal in the Black community, and that's godparents. Oftentimes, especially in the Black community, we pick someone to be the godparent for our children, and we pick it usually for the wrong reasons. We pick it usually because this godparent is going to have a lot of money or influence and spend a lot of money or influence on our child and get them good gifts or help them go to college or whatever. And yes, you can help them go to college. But the reality is this. If you pick someone to be the godparent of your child, what you are saying is, in the event of my death or dismemberment, an inability to take care of this child, I am entrusting you to be able to take care of this child. And what more of a selfish thing to do than say, I entrust you to take care of this child, but I'm not going to leave you any money to take care of this child. So, a way to avoid that is with a simple term life insurance policy that makes the godparent the beneficiary. God forbid you should die anytime during that child's childhood, and that godparent actually has to take over their duties as the godparent and actually adopt your child, because that's the purpose of a godparent, is to actually adopt your child and to raise your child. So how dare you send your child with no money to go live with someone? That's an additional mouth to feed that a person has to take. At any rate, make sure that you always take a look for my social media. If you're on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe, share. And as always, with that being said, Black Lives Matter. One love. I'm out.